Kerala. We are in the Vidarbh district, the epicenter of the farm suicides in the country. And behind me is Vilasrao Deshmukh addressing his first public rally of the day. Vilasrao Deshmukh has been the Chief Minister of Maharashtra for 2 terms and perhaps is hopeful that he'll get one more chance.
गेल्या 5 वर्षामध्ये 4 वर्ष मी मुख्यमंत्री म्हणून काम केलं. आज अशोकराव काम करतायत. परंतु गेल्या 5 वर्षामध्ये जे अनेक जनहिताचे निर्णय आम्ही केले त्यातला प्रामुख्यानं पहिला निर्णय जर सगळ्यात महत्वाचा असेल तर आम्ही शेतकऱ्याला दिलेली कर्ज माफ.
इट्स एन ओपनिंग विलासराव कांट अवॉइड इन विदर्भ, ग्राउंड झिरो ऑफ द फार्म क्राइसिस इन द कंट्री. थाउजंड्स ऑफ फार्मर्स हॅव कमिटेड सुसाइड इन द लास्ट 5 years. Numbers that show no sign of letting up, despite his government's much publicized mega relief packages.
Gela 5 varshamade jo pas 1500 koti rupaye anudan manun ami maharashtra shetkarya la
vatte. Congress cha sarkarani aplyala vatte tyani kai kele ahe tya shetkari sathi.
Da shetkarya sathi kai nahi kele.
Kai kele nahi.
This is a damage the Congress NCP government in Maharashtra, led by Vilasrao Deshmukh as Chief Minister, for the better part will find hard to get out of. Deshmukh knows it could prove costly. In a region that accounts for 22% of the state's seats and remains a stronghold for the Shiv Sena BJP alliance.
How has this campaign been for you?
See, the impact of Lok Sabha election is still there, and that will really going to help us in this coming assembly election. Here is our candidate.
The lead campaigner is battling 10 years of anti-incumbency.
Tubar.com.